a very exciting time. A very important part of keeping your puppy healthy is certainly keeping them safe. And that's basically what we're talking about today. We're going to talk about products and strategies that you can use to keep your puppy healthy. The first thing we're going to talk about is proper housing. You should always have proper housing for your puppy. The reason being, obviously, to keep them safe, keep them from eating things that they shouldn't, and also for potty training purposes and just keeping your house in better shape as well. There's a variety of options you can use as far as proper housing goes. One thing here is a puppy exercise pen. They're very readily available. They give your dog some room to run or give your puppy some room to run, but yet have enough restriction where they can be kept safe and happy. As far as leaving your puppy for prolonged periods of time, a better option for that might be a crate like we have here. Again, several different sizes, several different types. This is an open four-sided crate, which is the kind I really like. This one has a front door. A lot of them do fold up. And the other advantage of crates is also for potty training purposes. You just want to make sure the crate is just the right size for your puppy. You don't want it to be too large because then it won't work for potty training purposes. And a lot of these crates you can purchase in larger sizes and put a crate divider in to kind of let the crate grow with your puppy. The next thing we should probably talk about is puppy proofing. In general, puppy proofing your house could consist of a number of things. One thing is I always recommend picking up harmful substances, things that you would have around the house, household items like cleaners and things like that, putting them in a higher space so they're in an area where your dog or your puppy can't get into them. If you do have them in lower cabinets, you really should put puppy locks on there, and I would even recommend putting a lock on your trash cans if you can do that to prevent your puppy from being able to open up the trash and get food out that they shouldn't. A couple of other things you might want to consider purchasing for that are some This Is Bitter Yuck Spray, This Is Bitter Apple Spray. Basically, they have a very bitter taste to them, and what that can do is deter your puppy from biting things that you don't want them to bite on, such as wires, which of course could be dangerous because it could cause electrocution in the worst case scenario. And give your puppy plenty of toys as far as chewing goes. As you can see here, our puppy Honey here has lots of toys, a Kong toy I like as well, and puppy gates, very important. Keeping your puppy in a confined space, these very easily fit into your doorways. There's various different sizes and styles of that as well. One other thing we should talk about is temperature regulation. Again, really just quick a few words about that. Keeping your puppy in an ideal temperature is very important. You don't want them to get overheated. You don't want them to get too cold either. If your puppy is being kept in a warmer place, if their crate's in a warmer place, you could go with something like this, maybe a fan, to kind of cool the crate. Obviously, make sure as much as you can that their environment is indoors if it's really hot where you live. If it's really cold where you live, you might want to try bundling them up in a sweater. We have a sweater here. There's many different styles, jackets available. And if your puppy is not a big chewer, you can go ahead and put a warm pad down on the bottom because that could also keep them warm. They also make heated dog beds as well, which could be an option for you. And the next thing that we would want to talk about is food storage. Safe food storage is very important because we don't want the puppy to eat things that they shouldn't, and we don't want them to get more food than they need to because that could cause GI upset, vomiting, diarrhea. It could also cause bloat in worst case scenario if they were to overeat. So there's different various styles of storage bins you can go with to try to keep the food safe. The other thing is food clips, a lid for your canned food, because you want to keep the food safe as well. Food safety is very important to prevent foodborne bacteria, which can also cause sickness and illness to your puppy. So pretty much those are the basics. I hope you enjoy having your new puppy, and I hope you found this helpful as a way to keep your puppy safe. Thank you very much.